Now I'm at Christchurch at Linthwaite Church. Now it's another village church like Golcar. So there's no clock faces on this church either, so I'm going to video this. So let's start on this one. I need to video this one now. Bring that one. Nice churches around West Yorkshire, ain't there? Yeah, I'm going to video the church so people can see what it looks like. Some lovely churches around here. I'm so pleased. Nice is like Golcar Church, but on here there's no clock faces here. So I'm going to video this one for a bit. Just got one bell here only at Christchurch in Linthwaite. If you look over there, you've got some lovely views from over there. And over there is Golcar over there. So I'm going to video this church for a little while and then have a good look at it and then move on to another one, and then that'll be the last one for today with Linthwaite. With Slaithwaite, I mean, sorry, Slaithwaite. It's just like my churches and chapels I'm doing. Oh yes, exactly. Go the other side of it. Very colourful, isn't it? Yeah, lots of trees like the Jungle Book. Yeah, it's very similar to that. Well, you can see it much better from this side. A lot better than the other side. Do it for me and now. Oh, they're coming back. It's alright, just do keep an eye out.
until the roof falls.
These are like village churches around here, they're so beautiful. It's very similar built to golcar churches, that Linthwaite Christ Church. Yeah, it's near Cone Valley. Yeah, and golcar near, it's on towards the Marsden, Manchester Road is this church, in a village. Yes. Ow. I'll just give it another zoom and then I'll have to move on, because it's getting later and later. Let me just do another zoom again and then I'll move on. I know this one is not my sort of a church, but it's going on YouTube because other people don't know it's here. Some people might do, but some people don't, but they don't always notice churches on travelling, so I've put it on specially on YouTube for everybody to see. We haven't got a clock on this church, it just has one single bell in there for tolling on a Sunday morning and maybe for funeral deaths. Yes. So that's what it does. Do it from each side of the angle. Right, just got a bit of something down there, it's okay. Signboard's down there. I'm going to get it. It's by Church Lane. Need to video that. Don't know where I've been. Oh, there's a better one here of it. That's a clean one, is that? So that takes you down to Slaithwaite down there, and Marsden Road and Marsden. Down there, so I'm gonna have to make a track. So sorry, it's stuck. That's enough now.